Hi guys, Carmella here today, and right now we're going to be making a video about how to make the solar system out of softee dough, which is just like Play-Doh, but very soft. So, let's see the colors that you need. You will need some purple Play-Doh. You will need some light green Play-Doh. You will need some light blue. Oops. Some light blue. Sorry about the cracks. We need some dark blue. Some brown. Some of these colors we might not do right now. White. And I'll have to do some of these colors in the next video. Pink. Red. And yellow. Then you will need a Play-Doh mate. And then you will either need to cut out stars by yourself with the knife in the yellow Play-Doh, or you can get one of these stencils. So, let's get started. So first we're going to take our light blue, and we're going to use the whole thing, and you're just going to make that into a ball. Kind of roll it however you need to. So it's good. Okay guys, I got it into the best ball that I could make. And now we're gonna take our light green and we're gonna roll that out flat. So you're gonna make a ball. This. Oops. I'm gonna try not to make a lot of cracks in it. Like that. And then you're just gonna smash it down. Don't make it so thin that it kind of starts to crack. If it does, just overlap. Okay, and now you're gonna take your Play-Doh knife and you're just gonna make some areas that are gonna go onto your earth. And if you really don't like one, you just like squish it back in. So there, I'll do that. So why don't we try? So take it like this. Just put it under your wrist and make little parts. And guys, I'm not mixing the Play-Doh. I am just jumping, setting it up. I'm going to make a big area now. Something right there. So here's my earth. Sorry about that. Here's my earth. The sun and the stars. Let's put that green back over there. To make the sun and the stars. So first let's start with the sun and then we can make the stars, because we don't want to make too many stars and then not have anything left for the sun. So we're just gonna go. Cut this piece off. It's not really that good of a warning. Let me do it again. Sun. Then we're gonna take some of your red Play-Doh. We're just gonna take little pieces of and put them like that. Guys, I have to go. I'll make the second part when I get back. Bye. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. So now we have to make the streaks again. Let's make our streaks. Streaks.
Yeah. Oh, it's stuck to my finger. There we go.
And I was just telling that I subscribed for Cookie Swirl C, because I love your videos. So if you're watching this one, I'm just telling you that I subscribed for almost all your videos, because your videos are like really awesome. Like awesome, awesome, awesome. So we're just gonna finish up the sun. This is the last streak. And okay. Our sun is done. Now we're gonna make our stars. Pull that into a ball. Flatten it. Really, really thin, so you can make a lot of stars. And guys, just because I'm not using softee dough doesn't mean that. Just because I'm using softee dough doesn't mean that you have to like beg your mom and dad to go take you to the store just to get softee dough, because you just want to make something. Just use regular Play-Doh if you have it. You could probably use clay and then let it dry up. That would probably work. So you could do that.
And you can do a lot of stuff. And you can do a lot with Play-Doh. Like, Play-Doh is my world. I love Play-Doh. And that's why I'm making a video about today. Okay, there's 4 stars, and now we just take the crust, and then you take it like this, and you can go. Star actually came on. So I can just blow that back up. There's some more stars. It's 4 more. So 5, keeping that one. Let's use the rest of it. We're gonna keep using the rest and the rest and the rest and the rest until we can't make anymore. Guys, I'm gonna have to end this video soon, so I'm just gonna pause it so I can make these so we don't run out of time. Okay guys, we made 19 stars, so let's start put them in here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay guys, please remember to like or subscribe this video, and please share it. Bye.